If you don't love yourself, nobody will. Not only that, you won't be good at loving anyone else. Loving starts with the self. What lies behind us and what lies before us are teeny matters compared to what lies within us. Self-love is not selfish. You cannot truly love another until you know how to love yourself. There is no sense in punishing your future for the mistakes of past. Forgive yourself, grow from it, and then let it go. If you don't love yourself, nobody will. Not only that, you won't be good at loving anyone else. Loving starts with the self. One of the greatest regrets in life is being what others would want to be, rather than being yourself. If you are searching for that one person that will change your life, take a look in the mirror. Believe what your heart tells you, not what others say. If your compassion does not include yourself, it is incomplete. Love yourself first, and everything else falls into line. You really have to love yourself to get anything done in this world. Love yourself unconditionally, just as you love those closest to you despite their faults. Believe in yourself, and no one and nothing can stop you. It's okay to lose people, but never lose yourself. You, yourself, as much as anybody in the entire universe, deserve your love and affection. To fall in love with yourself is the first secret to happiness. If you have the ability to love, love yourself first. Be proud of who you are and not ashamed of how someone else sees you. The real difficulty is to overcome how to think about yourself. Talk to yourself like you would talk to someone you love. Self-love is all about self-acceptance. Make yourself a priority once in a while. It is not selfish, it is necessary. What you think of yourself is much more important than what people think of you. Be yourself, and original is so much better than a copy. Your greatest responsibility is to love yourself and to know you are enough. To establish true self-esteem, we must concentrate on our success and forget about the failure and negatives in our lives. Loving yourself is not vanity, it is sanity. Love yourself enough to take the actions required for your happiness, enough to cut yourself loose from negativity, enough to move on. Remind yourself that you cannot fail at being yourself. Self-love, it does not mean that everyone will treat you the way you deserve to be treated. It means that you won't let them change the way you see yourself, nor will you stick around for them to destroy you. In order to love who you are, you cannot hate the experience that shaped you.